हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम शुभम एम चौधरी, लेक्चरर एट के वाक इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ फार्मेसी चांदोरी। इन फार्माकोग्नोसी प्रैक्टिकल वी आर कंडक्टिंग टुडे एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 6, एम टू स्टडी मॉर्फोलॉजिकल एंड माइक्रोस्कोपिकल कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ ग्लोबर्ड। लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स, इंटेलेक्चुअल स्किल्स, एबिलिटी टू इंटरप्रेट द टिश्यू कंपोनेंट्स and motor skills are the ability to prepare thin transverse section of glowbird to handle and observe instrument and crude drugs correctly and labeling different components of the cell. Morphological characters, it includes organoleptic characters and extra features of the drug. Microscopical characters includes observation of important tissue components of transverse section of glowbird. In adulterants, it is a debasement of genuine crude drug which proved harmful. Apparatus needed are microscope, watch glass, camel hair brush, glass slides, cover slips, beaker, dopper, filter paper, forceps, test tubes, test tube holder, tripod stand, wire gauge, dissecting needle and sharp razor blade. Chemicals are fluoroglycinol, concentrated HCl, sulfuric acid 60% weight by weight, glycerin, and crude drug is glowbird. Synonym in Marathi lavanga, in Hindi long, and in Sanskrit lavanga. Biological source, it consists of dried flower buds of Eugenia caryophyllus sprange, family Myrtaceae. The clove contains not less than 15% weight by volume of clove oil. Microscopy organoleptic characters, color dark brown or crimson red, odor is aromatic, and taste is spicy, pungent, followed by numbness. Chemical constituents are volatile oil, eugenol, isoeugenol, methyl furfural, alpha and beta caryophyllene. Uses as a carminative, aromatic, stimulant, antiseptic, flavoring agent, dental analgesic, oil and microscopic work for isolation of eugenol. Allied drugs are exhausted cloves, blown cloves and mother cloves, anthophyllene and clove stalks. For today's practical, we need some chemicals and apparatus. This is chloroglycinol, this is concentrated HCl, and this is iodine solution. These are the watch glasses, this is slide, a camelin hair brush, forceps, needle, dropper, cover slip, and glycerin water. Ruthenium red solution and Sudan red 3. Now transfer the glowbird to the watch glass containing water. Then remove the end tip of the glowbird. And take the thin transverse section and transfer it to the watch glass containing water. Transfer the thin sections to the staining reagents. First to the fluoroglycinol, second to the concentrated HCl. Wait for 2 to 3 minutes for the staining, then transfer the section to the water to remove excess stain, then to the glass slide. And second one
also. Then add 2 to 3 drops of the glycerin water to the glass slide and put a cover slip on the transverse section. Now these slides are ready to observe under the microscope. Now put the slide on the stage of the microscope. And adjust the alignment of the tears under the objectives of the microscope. Now you can observe the transverse section of the crude drug.
The given crude drug is found to be clobert. Thank you.